Origine is a name of a piece that I wrote for a natural horn, dedicated and written for Javier Bonet, which is a virtuoso of the natural horn. The horn material of this piece comes from a previously written French horn concerto that I also dedicated to him, to Javier Bonet, and he was supposed to play in this concerto four different horns, following a little the history of the French horn. The first instrument that he was supposed to play was the horagai, which is a sea snail. Horagai is the name in Japanese, and it sounds like this. Then after that, the soloist takes another instrument, which is called the Alp horn, which is a very spectacular mountain horn, absolutely natural horn from Switzerland, very long instrument with a very deep sound, very beautiful sound. And in fact, the first theme of the concerto is introduced by this instrument. Then after that, the player moves to the natural horn, which is a fascinating instrument because he has to play everything with his own lips. He can modify some pitches in order to reach some chromatic things, but it's amazing the way he can play all this music just with the action with his right hand. Anyway, I love the purity of this instrument, the simplicity, and I was amazed about the amount of different possibilities, expressive possibilities that this instrument can offer to me. It has been a fantastic experience. For the piece that you are going to hear right now, which is written for a natural horn solo alone with no accompaniment, I took some themes from the concerto. I took the entire cadenza, the whole cadenza, which also was written originally, the whole cadenza for natural horn, and the last theme of the last movement, which is a very fast tempo and ends with a lot of virtuosity and a lot of notes and a lot of amazing things. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.